My Mother at 66 by Kamala Das. In previous video, we have discussed poem. Today we will discuss question answers. So all of you open, think it out, activity, and NCERT questions. First we will discuss, and then we will discuss some questions which are already asked in board exam. So question number one: what is the kind of pain and ache that the poet feels? Now it is important to think that pain and ache. So what kind of pain was described? So pain is here that understanding of the feelings. So who is now here painful? Painful is Kamala Das. Why she was painful? Because there was fear in the mind of Kamala Das. And what is that fear? Fear about losing the mother. So here the question is asked, what is the kind of pain and ache that the poet feels? So this is childhood fear of separation. Separation and that sadness, it was there in the mind of Kamala Das. So you have to explain the same thing, and some lines are also you can write to support. Then question number second: why are the young trees described as friendly? So here this question, it is already asked three times in 2010, 2012, in 2013 also this question is asked. I'll repeat the question: why are the young trees described as friendly? So here, young trees are opposite to the condition of mother. Her condition, her facial expressions, her condition of the body, it is described in the poem as pale, ashen like that of corpse, like a dead body, pale. And some more examples in that, it is compared with late winter's moon as well. So here, young trees, they are sprinting. So trees seem to be sprinting while her mother is at the last stage of her life. You know that seven stages of life by Shakespeare. So here mother is at the last stage of life, and young trees, their enthusiasm, energy, all that, it is stark contrast with the current reality of the mother. So when trees are sprinting, running, that energy, it is mentioned here. Freshness is mentioned here. So the tree symbolizes youth. So this important thing you need to keep in mind, that this incident, means the incident which is narrated in the poem, it is reflecting that the condition in the car or that vehicle, it is stark contrast with the condition of outside. Then question number third: why has the poet brought in the image of married children spilling out their homes? So this question is also correlates with the earlier question that young trees. So here children, so childhood age, it is also the earlier their homes. So how does coming out from the home, that enthusiasm, energy, spirit, all that it is filled in them, and the same thing it is also contrast with the mother. In the title itself, my mother at 66. So at the age of 66, our all moments they are changing. We cannot walk fast. We cannot run. We cannot jump as like a small child. So all that now limitations of old age, that it is here indirectly reflected, and that is stark contrast with the mother. So here, why has poet brought the image of many children stealing out of their homes? So this is again the painful realization of the losing the mother, and she is observing the stark contrastings at the outside. Question number 4. Why has the mother been compared to the late winter's moon? So, mother's condition, if we are observing the mother's condition, how it is expressed? Mother's condition is expressed that she was dozing, open mouthed, and her condition is expressed using simile, that action like that of corpse. So here again, late winter's moon, this image is also concerned here compared, means simile, poet used this simile, that mother's condition is like wan, pale, like late winter's moon. Late winter's moon is also having the same quality, means lack of shine. Means in original moon, when we are observing, when we are watching the moon, that moonlight is very calm, peaceful, shine, that we are observing. But in late winter's moon, because of the foggy situation, it is blur. So the same thing here, why has the mother been compared to late winter's moon? Right? To show the similarity, right? Now the condition of mother is not that much charming. And then again the realization of same pain of losing the mother. Then question number 5. What do the parting words of the poet and her smile signifies? So parting words, see you soon, Amma. So see you soon, Amma. Here it is signifying that there is a hope. That again, both means Kamala Das and the mother, they will meet each other. And again, that same feeling, means childhood fear, it may come in her mind, but still there is a hope that they will meet again and smile, smile and smile and smile. So here, smile word, it is repeated, the poetic device repetition is used. So what is here important to mention? Here we have to mention that here both we have the comfort, means from mother side and from daughters, both will feel the comfort. And one more here intention of poet may be that mother should not feel that she is unhappy. So 2-3 aspects are there, and it is signifying the same thing. One more thing we can observe, that pain of separation and loss, and she would survive long enough for to meet again. So that thing of survival without mother, it is not possible for her. But at the same time, she CBSE Delhi in 2011. Question is asked, which thought did the poet put away? So what was that thought that poet put away? So here I will refer the lines first, but soon put that thought away and look out at young trees painting many children's feeling of their homes. So here the thought of aging problem or thought of the realization of the condition or thought of separation from the mother. So two, three things she wanted to put away, and then with thought process is the same, but she wanted to put that the thought of that fear, aging problem, she would put that thought away and she would think of the new thing, that is look at young trees painting, means she look at the young trees and the children. Then what would the sprinting trees signify? This already we have discussed. In this again I will just mention that when we are traveling, we observe that trees are sprinting. But here especially the young trees, it is mentioned. So here it is young age. It is of enthusiasm, energy, and one more thing, it is stark contrast with the condition of the mother. Then here, why are trees young here? So what does poet wish to highlight here? That poet establishes the contrast of the young and aging problem. So this contrast is highlighted here. Poet's understanding of the condition. So outside condition is totally changed. So that we will observe. One more question concerned with the same thing. It may be asked that tree sprinting, what is the poetic device? So we have already discussed, but again I will give you the reference. Tree sprinting, it is personification. And the merry children's feeling out of their homes, in that the merry children feeling out of their homes. Here it is, metaphor is used. So question may be formed. Concerned with the vocabulary, concerned with poetic devices, or some concept-based questions. Then CBSE All India Level 2013. First, I will refer the stanza. Driving from my parents' home to Kochi last Friday morning, I saw my mother beside me, doors open-mouthed. Her face ascended like that of corpse, and realized with pain that she was as old as she looked. So question is asked, where was the poet driving to? So here in the beginning itself it is mentioned, the word Kochi is mentioned. So poet was driving to Kochi airport. Answer is simple. Why was her mother's face looking like that of corpse? So because of the aging problem, mother's face, it was looking like a corpse. Corpse means the dead body doesn't have that much charm, enthusiasm, moments that body cannot do the moments. So here it was compared with the dead body. next question in that. What did the poet notice about her mother? Now, what is the observation of the mother here? About mother, what she is observing? Means she, Kamala Das is driving and she is observing the mother. And here it is mentioned, driving from my parents' home to Cochin last Friday, I saw my mother beside me. And the condition is she was dozing. And what she is observing? That mouth is open, open mouth. And when poet looked at her, her mouth was open. So this is the thing that she observed. And what she observed, that her face is pale, charmless. And then she compared with the corpse. Then one more. What pain did the poet experience? And realized with pain that she was as old as she looked. So line I am referring. So here, realized with pain. So she is again realizing the condition of mother means the aging problem. And she again realized the same fear, the fear of the separation or the fear of the death of the mother. One more question. I saw my mother beside me, doze, open mouthed, her face as enlightened that of corpse, and realized CBSE All India Level 2016, this question is asked. In that extract question, question number 1, who does I refer to? So I refer, so who is narrating the poem? Here it is poet. So Kamala Das, I refers to the poet Kamala Das. Then, what did I realize with pain? So, here I realize, I means Kamala Das. So, what she realized? We have already discussed about the aging problem. And one more thing, that is the fear. It was there in the mind of Kamala Das of separation or losing of the mother. And why was the realization painful? Here the word is used, realized with pain. So why it was painful? So she observed that mother is now not in good condition and any time the death may occur. But at the end of the poem she is hopeful that she is soon amma. But there was still the same pain, it was there in her mind about the mother. So the thought of separation from her mother made her condition like that. She feel that mother's condition is not good. Then identify and name the figure of speech used in these lines. So we have already discussed simile. Her face as in like that of corpse. So the word like is used to compare and this is direct comparison. So simile. Short answer questions. In that we will prefer questions which are already asked in the board exam. What were Kamala Das fear? As a child, why would the fear surface when she is going to the airport? So now here we have to think that what were Kamala Das fear as a child. So as a child, what was the fear? So it is now we have discussed so many times that fear. fear of losing the mother. That fear. And why do the fear surface when she is going to the airport? The condition she observed, that while going to the airport, she observed the condition that mother was dozing and her face was pale. And you know why dozing condition means weakness. She observed the weakness, and because of that, you can mention that again that pain she realized. Next question. How can suspension of activities help? So here CBSE All India level 2012 this question is asked. So what here poet wished to prove? So suspension of activities help. So poet evokes the earth as living symbol to prove this point. Means the nature is also reflecting the same. Means the outside world, young trees, old, means all that things, everything whatever it is there on this earth has some time limitations. So that things we can express. Nature remains at work even under apparent stillness. So the thing is, some facts are there that we need to keep in the mind. Then, what different images does the poet use to convey the idea of a mother's old age? So question is simple, that different images. So which different images here poet used? Late winter's moon. So this image you can describe, and that is very apt or suitable image or description. You can describe properly that how author use the direct comparison means well. Here pale when as like late winter's moon. The late winter's moon, it is describing the fact, describing the aging problem of the mother, and it is also contrast with the situation which is outside she is observing. One more thing here in next question. Can observe. I will refer that question. In the last line of the poem, my mother at 66, why does the poet use the word smile repeatedly? CBSE All India level 2017, this question is asked. So why that word, it is repeatedly used. Poet use the poetic device, repetition. So why it is repeatedly used? So a Kamala Das wanted to make her mother feel that everything was fine. And one more, she wanted her to believe that they would meet soon. So earlier the parting word, that see you soon Amma, and then that smile words are there. One more thing, she also wanted to hide her fear about not meeting her next time. And one more thing, in fact, she wanted to put a brave front. So understanding of the situation and facing that situation or the departure scene, you can image. One more question. Why does the poet look at young trees? Means, let us put that thought away. So, thought of realizing the pain, understanding the pain of losing the mother. Now, she wanted to divert her attention and she wanted to observe the condition. And one more thing, divert the attention from gloomy thoughts of losing her mother. And that was the gloomy thought. It was not a good thought, but it was fact also. She also wanted to signify one important thing, that looking at them was to rave hope of distracting her mind from the negative thoughts. She wanted to distract her own thoughts of losing the mother. So, one more important thing we have highlighted. So, questions concerned with the poem. We have taken most of the questions. So, I feel that you will not face problem to attempt any question concerned with the poem. Read original poem, think about the each and every word. Poem is very simple, but each and every line, it is important. So question may say on any line, question may say on the poetic device, question may say on the images, question may be said on the understanding. So what it is signifying, theme. So study poem carefully. I feel that this video will help you to understand better. Whatever you will understand, write in your own words. So make habit of writing in your own words.